It is a toddler party in here. Yes. Hey everybody, it's me, Belladonna, and I am here with a brand new LP mini series called the 7 Toddler Challenge for The Sims 4. As you all know, toddlers came out around 2 or 3 days ago, and everyone's been going toddler crazy in the Simmy community, as well as me. And when I heard that there was a challenge called the Toddler Challenge, the Toddler Challenge, and Sim Supply did it, I know I just had to try it out. Because the more the merrier, right? And I've been into toddlers like since the announcement. Like everything I do now on Sims is toddlers, toddlers, toddlers. But I do have a feeling that after I'm done with this challenge, I probably don't want to deal with toddlers ever, ever, ever again. But hopefully that won't be the case. Yeah, if you are new to my channel, welcome. Hopefully you'll stick around on this crazy, amazing adventure with me. And if you are not new, then well, what's up? How you doing? But moving along with my 7 toddler challenge, mine is a little bit different than the norm. I just didn't make up random Sims and put them all together. I kind of took my time and kind of, put some effort into it, but not really. Not really. Mine is a little bit different than the Sim Supplies challenge because I'm doing it with a twist, a Disney princess kind of twist. Yes, Disney princesses. And you are already looking at one. Because my adult Sim is Elsa from Frozen. Yes, the Ice Queen Elsa. I love Elsa, so I'm pretty excited. Actually, she'll be taking care of the daughters, or whatever you want to call them, that is down below her. Right over here. Yep. Girl, why is her hair red? Okay, I promise you, her hair was not supposed to be red at first. Like, that is a glitch. Sims 4 has been kind of glitching out since this update. I don't know what's going on. But her hair is actually supposed to be black. This is Tiana. Tiana from Princess and the Frog. I'm sorry that her hair is red. Her hair is not supposed to be red. I will totally change it in a minute. But while I'm here, I might as well just introduce you to them. This is Tiana. Alright, my bad. Apparently, Fraps decided to just turn off or something. I don't know. But this is Tiana. Her trait is silly because I was stuck between clingy and silly. And she was definitely not clingy because she knew how to hold her own in Princess and the Frog. So that's why I decided to give her silly. This is Jasmine from Aladdin. Her trait is, it's fussy. So she's going to be probably our most difficult child that we have. Her trait is fussy. This is Aurora. Let me try to get a good shot at her. This is Aurora from Sleeping Beauty. Her trait is wild. This is Cinderella over here. Her trait is angelic. I'm sorry. This is Belle from Beauty and the Beast. Her trait is inquisitive. This is Snow White. Her trait is charmer. And this is Ariel. Last but not least, Ariel from The Little Mermaid. Her trait is independent. So that's pretty much our princesses. They are so cute. By the way, as for Tiana, as I've already said, I'm going to fix her hair probably in a second. I'm probably just gonna go off camera really quick and fix it because that is really bugging me. Like, really bugging me. But anyway, this is pretty much it. The only trait that I do not have is clingy, as I just said, because I only have 7 toddlers and that's 8 traits. So you do the math. But as for the rules, so your household has to have one adult, which is Elsa, right over here. You have to create 7 toddlers with the randomized tool and create a sim and give them a unique trait toddlers can't have the same trait as their siblings. I mean, I guess I created them with the randomizer tool in a way, but I pretty much customized them the way I wanted them to be. I mean, to look anyway. They do have unique traits, but I customized them. So that's pretty much one of the very few rules, if just one, that I did not follow. You use a money cheat if necessary. Since you can't have a job, you know, that's pretty much the only thing you can do. So Elsa can't work. She has to stay here 24/7 to take care of these kids. She can have a hobby, but she's not. I don't think she's gonna have time for that. Like, ain't nobody got time for that. You know what I'm saying? Like, no, no. But we can hire a nanny or a butler to help us out. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be doing that because I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how hard this is for me in the future. And we got to have our settings in a particular way. So let's see. Our autonomy has to be off. What does that mean anyway? It's just the level of free will that Sims was. When all Sims will only react to events in order to preserve their own lives. Whatever. Anyway, I don't know the difference between off and full, honestly, but whatever. So auto age is only active household, and lifespan is normal. So that is what our menu is supposed to be like. So we are set for the challenge. So basically what we are going to do now is tour this messy castle that I built. I did decide to build a castle because I am playing with princesses, so it's only fitting, right? It's a horrible house. Hatsy would be so disappointed in me. No, I'm just kidding. But I didn't want to build a big house because that was just going to be a lot more work for me dealing with seven toddlers. Like, I wanted something really small. And at the end of the day, it was actually too small. Like, I don't know. It could have been bigger. It really could have because let me tell you. I squeezed in so much stuff that I could in this castle. Like, it was not a lot of room that I thought it was going to be at all. But I tried. So this is the bathroom. There's only one. This is the kitchen. This is a room for one tot. This is a room for five. And this is another room for another one. So that's seven. Yeah, I had to calculate that in my head. Like, five plus one equals seven. So yeah, I'm good. There are some tablets, some potty chairs, some toys, radio, so they could dance. Like, the way they dance, though, like, it is so cute. I can't wait to see it. Like, it is gold. It is so gold. You're gonna love it if you haven't seen it already. This is a chair for them to sit in, and it's a bookshelf. And that's all, folks. That's literally all that's in here. And I don't know how this is gonna work, but I guess we'll just have to figure it out. So here we are. I'm going to have to change Tiana's hair in the next part. I don't know what happened, you know. It's a mess. It's a mess. Like, I don't know. Sims 4 has been glitching a little bit. Or a lot. I don't know. But I tried. I really did try. I tried. But anyway, I'm going to go over here in the fridge and what? Oh, we're not going to do that anyway. We are actually going to just fix a quick meal. Grilled cheese, party size, enough for eight, which is enough for pretty much all of them. Even Elsa, if she wants something to eat. Are they just going to stand there? I guess they'll move eventually. Oh, I forgot to color that. I'm such an idiot. Idiot. But here's Elsa making some grilled cheese for the toddlers. They're just gonna stand out here looking at the plants. If autonomy is off, I guess that means that they're not going to do anything. I don't know. I really don't know. So I I mean, they're just standing there. I've never. Okay, so she's moving. I mean, that's good, I guess. So Elsa's done. That was fast. Let's see. We're gonna grab a serving for Cinderella. Then we're going to grab a serving for. Girl, what happened? Belle. Then we're gonna. Pretty much, we're just gonna do it with all of them to make it easier for us, you know? No, not for us. No. We'll save us for last. The kids, they're more important. They're more important. Even though. Okay. Okay, Cinderella's actually moving. But that's probably because I gave her a food, so that's probably why. Yeah. Ooh, I did not mean to go out that far. I've never really played with this tool before. I always use the keyboard, so just trying something different. But ugh, what is going on? Okay. No, why do I keep pushing that? I guess it's a habit. Chat with Lily? No. Who is Lily? Who is Lily? For real? I don't even. That must be what you call those things? A townie generator, whatever you want to call them. Did I give Ariel food? Okay, I did. Good. Aurora. Okay. I am literally almost done. I have two more, you guys. Jasmine. And last but not least, my redhead Tiana. Yay. So everyone has their food. She's eating in the bed. Is that Belle? Yeah, that's Belle. I guess Ariel's gonna eat in her bed too. Cinderella is actually on the couch. So funny. They have the movement skill. Even though, shouldn't they have the movement skill already because they know how to walk? I don't know. I don't know. Don't mind me. I'm just wondering stuff. I'm gonna clear those posts. Sorry for the lag. I have no idea what the lag is coming from. Because actually, when I turned off the rec. What? What? Could you not give her any food? Did Aurora not get any food? I'm concerned. I'm very concerned right now. You have to give Aurora her food. She's just standing there now. Okay, you gave it to her. I think. Asked to eat. I think there may be a problem with the house. Yeah, because you can't even get to that bed or that bed. Yikes. This house is just. Hold on for one second. All right, you guys, so I'm finally back. I actually changed Tiana's hair back to black, and I made some room in the girl's bedroom because it was a mess in there. It was a mess. Speaking of mess, they pretty much made a mess. So we're gonna have to clean up their plates. I wonder if everyone got their food. Because I did make room. Eat. I wonder if you can play with the toddlers and make them eat. Because, I mean, if you can't, then whoops, I lost. But, oh, come on. I mean, I had to do this. I had to do this. Come on, Snow White. There we go. So everything is going super duper perfect now. I'm so happy. Let's see. Ariel's just, I guess they just don't do anything when you turn it off. They just stand there. Like, literally. It's not even cute. Like, toddlers are supposed to be fun. Not fun. They're just standing there. I mean, they don't even give you any problems if you turn it off. Needs amusement. Well, I mean, there are toys. Like, just get a tablet or something. Did you eat? You didn't. Eat first. Turn that frown upside down. They're so cute when they're angry, though. Like, stop. Okay, so there's apparently still not enough room. I mean, you can't get on this bed. So you can't. Why can't you just freaking eat the sandwich? Was that so hard, Aurora? Like, seriously, you always had to take the difficult way. What is this? Ask Elsa for a drink. I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna keep this thing off. Like, it is so boring. They just stand there. That's not cute. No. The autonomy is turning back on. That's just, no. I'm sorry. It's just, I don't even see how that's supposed to be a challenge if it's off, because this actually makes it a lot easier if they just sit there. They're not causing me any trouble if they just sit there. Like, that's like every mom's dream, just for their kid to sit there? No. So I'm turning it back on. It just makes more sense to me. Oh, that's so cute. I'm gonna have Elsa actually eat too. Grab the last serving. Like, see, this is so much better. They're actually doing stuff. Like, off? Seriously? No, I'm not doing that. Sorry, not sorry. I'm just like looking at robots. They're still in here like robots. No, they're talking. Crazy. Okay, so Elsa is gonna eat her grilled cheese sandwich or not. She put it back in the fridge. Okay. I mean, I guess she's not that hungry anyway. But right now, I'm gonna have her actually potty train the kids or two. Potty train. Maybe Cinderella? Since she's right there. Come on, Elsa. She's like, you ready to get potty trained? Cinderella, she causes no problems, so. It's gonna be all Gouda. Ooh, they have the same dress, don't they? Her and Jasmine. It's not the same, but it looks similar. Look at her! Okay, stop for 1 second. This is so cute. Oh my gosh. This is like my favorite thing about toddlers is them dancing. This is the best thing about the update. Hands down. Them just bouncing up and down like crazy. Oh my gosh. I'm done. I am so done, you guys. That is so cute. Jasmine doesn't look too happy. Oh, look at Belle. So cute. So cute. Okay, she's a little bit happier now. I don't know what's wrong with her. Let's see. Oh no. Use diaper. Speaking of, let's see how Cinderella's doing with her potty training. She's doing okay. She's going kind of slow. Let's see how Tiana's doing. She's sad because there's no reason why you have low amusement. There's so many things to do, girl. You should get out your bed. Sheesh. I don't know if I'm supposed to, like, help the toddlers do stuff or not. Like, I'm actually not too sure about that, but whatever. Whatever. It'll be okay. It's hard enough as it is. Like, let me do this. Why is she angry? All blocked out. I don't even see her. Oh, she's potty training her. I didn't even tell Elsa to potty train Ariel, did I? I didn't. Well, I'm glad you did that on yourself by yourself, Elsa, because I didn't tell you to do that. So everyone has the thinking skill and a potty skill, well, at least Ariel does. Cinderella's still using it. Speed it up just a little bit. Potty, potty, ew. What is all of that? Like, potty, potty, ew. Like, ew, that's disgusting. That's bad potty guidance. That's not, no, not there in the poo. Oh, yeah. That explains it. You just gotta mop this, Elsa. You gotta mop it. And what is this? Put down. You didn't even know. I guess she's about to potty train her. I don't know. But I need you to clean up the mess first. Elsa's such a queen. Like, she's potty training them without even me telling her to do it. Like, that is iconic. Iconic. But yeah, I'm gonna have her clean up the mess and now that that's cleaned up. I'm gonna have her potty train Tiana since she was doing that. What? No, what are you going? Where are you going? That's great. That's great. Tiana, the princess. Thank you. You can put that down. What? Who's crying? It's Cinderella. You're supposed to be angelic. What are you doing? Ooh. that face though. Okay. Oh, it's okay. She's upset. Okay, potty accident. Cinderella made a little boo-boo when using a potty, and she's pretty upset about it. It's okay, girl. It is okay. I just want her to actually put her down. She's sad that she made an accident. Oh, it's okay. It's glanced up, okay? Like, don't cry. Cause when you cry, I cry. Okay, I'm done. I'm such a weirdo. Oh, we also gotta teach them how to talk. What are you crying for? Okay. I love it. I love it. It's so cute. look at them dancing. It's so. It is a toddler party in here. Yes. Oh my gosh. Yes. Oh my gosh. I'm so done. I'm so done. I think Aurora's about to dance now. Or not. Yes, it's a toddler party. Jasmine is a dancing queen, though. Like, she's always dancing. So cute. Oh, now you want to eat that grilled cheese sandwich, though. Girl, I done gave you that. So, how's Tiana doing? Good, I hope. Why are you sad? Where is everyone? Low attention. She's fussy, so. She's sad from a potty accident and she's bored, so. That's not you. I wanted to get Cinderella so I could comfort her. But I guess I can't no more. Soothe? I don't know what that means. Ooh, she has to pee. Come on, Tiana. I hate how they potty like for so long. Like, it takes them forever to potty. I don't really like that. Cinderella? Oh no. Angry. Tired. I'll just go to bed. I mean, I guess it's time for them to go to bed. What's wrong? Cinderella tried. I mean, Elsa tried to give you a ten. Oh no, this is Aurora. Never mind. This is hard, you guys. This is so hard. Oh my gosh. Let's just talk to this girl. Then we could try and put Ariel to bed. Or put them all to bed, actually. Put Snow White to bed. Like, this is hard. Are you ever gonna... Everyone's crying. This is not good at all. Oh my gosh. And she still has to put Aurora to bed. She's so tense. Like, okay. That's so cute though. So she's gotta put Ariel to bed. After she gets over these toddlers, get out under her dress, you pervs. Sheesh. She has a big dress. Don't judge. And it's flawless. Okay. So she put her to bed. Awesome. Now she's putting who to bed? Snow White. Aww. So cute. So cute. Okay. Toddler to bed. Or not. Oh, she's putting Snow White there. Okay, put... What? Oh, you're holding her. They're so cute, you guys. I love them. I love them. Okay. Let's see. Put Belle to bed. Then... Put Jasmine to bed. Elsa's gonna have an accident, you guys. Ugh. Like, this is not good. Belle was already in bed. Why did you? Oh, you're checking. Oh, that's like more work for me. You just made more work for me, Elsa. I like how she's just walking over people with her dress, though. Like, did you really just do that? Just put her in a different bed? That was such a waste of time. Like, I can't even. Okay. What? Okay, so they were that tired that they just put themselves to bed, so. Whatever. Where is Tiana? Oh. That's just a mess. Just let them sleep there, honestly. I'll help you out, because it's really not even that hard. I don't know if you can't do this or not, but... It's hell a lot easier for me just to put them in bed myself. It really is. It really is. Who is this? Cinderella? Aurora, please go to bed. That's why you're so mad, like, because you're sleepy, but you're still playing. Like, girl, get your life. Seriously. But I'm going to end this part right here. Like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you thought about this part. If you know if I'm doing something wrong besides that whole autonomy thing. Like, I don't like that. Them just standing there for no reason. Like, that is so dumb. I don't know. But, oh my gosh, this house is a mess. Ew. But anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me if you want some more Disney princesses in the future. And I will see you all next time. Bye, guys. We'll be right back. are princesses. They are so cute. By the way, as for Tiana, as I've already said, I'm going to fix our hair probably in a second. I'm probably just going to go off camera really quick and fix it because that is really bugging me. But anyway, this is pretty much it. The only trait that I do not have is clingy, as I just said, because I only have 7 toddlers and that's 8 traits. So you do the math. But as for the rules, so your household has to have one adult, which is Elsa, right over here. You have to create 7 toddlers with the randomized tool and create a sim and give them a unique trait. Toddlers can't have the same trait as their siblings. I mean, I guess I created them with the randomizer tool in a way, but I pretty much customized them the way I wanted them to be. I mean, to look anyway. They do have unique traits, but I customized them. So that's pretty much one of the very few rules, if just one, that I did not follow. You use a money cheat if necessary. Since you can't have a job, you know, that's pretty much the only thing you can do. So Elsa can't work. She has to stay here 24/7 to take care of these kids. She can have a hobby, but she's not. I don't think she's gonna have time for that. Like, ain't nobody got time for that. You know what I'm saying? Like, no. But we can hire a nanny or a butler to help us out. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be doing that because I don't know. We'll see how hard this is for me in the future. And we got to have our settings in a particular way. So let's see. Our autonomy has to be off. What does that mean anyway? It's just the level of free will that Sims with. When all Sims will only react to events in order to preserve their own lives. Whatever. Anyway, I don't know the difference between off and full, honestly, but whatever. So auto age is only active household and lifespan is normal. So that is what our menu is supposed to be like. So we are set for the challenge. So basically what we are going to do now is tour this messy castle that I built. I did decide to build a castle because I am playing with princesses, so it's only fitting, right? It's a horrible house. Hatsy would be so disappointed in me. No, I'm just kidding. But I didn't want to build a big house because that was just going to be a lot more work for me dealing with 7 toddlers. Like, I wanted something really small and at the end of the day, it was actually too small. Like, I don't know. It could have been bigger. It really could have. Because let me tell you. I squeezed in so much stuff that I could in this castle. Like, it was not a lot of room that I thought it was going to be. At all. But I tried. So, this is the bathroom. There's only one. This is the kitchen. This is a room for 1 tot, this is a room for 5, and this is another room for another one. So that's 7. Yeah, I had to calculate that in my head, like 5 plus 1 equals 7. So yeah, I'm good. There are some tablets, some potty chairs, some toys, radio, so they could dance. Like, the way they dance, though, like, it is so cute. I can't wait to see it. Like, it is gold. It is so gold. You're gonna love it if you haven't seen it already. This is the Ice Queen, Elsa. I love Elsa, so I'm pretty excited. Actually, she'll be taking care of the daughters, or whatever you want to call them, that is down below her. Right over here. Yep. Girl, why is her hair red? Okay, I promise you, her hair was not supposed to be red at first. Like, that is a glitch. Sims 4 has been kind of glitching out since this update. I don't know what's going on. But her hair is actually supposed to be black. This is Tiana. Tiana from Princess and the Frog. Sorry that her hair is red. Her hair is not supposed to be red. I will totally change it in a minute. But while I'm here, I might as well just introduce you to them. This is Tiana. Alright, my bad. Apparently, Fraps decided to just turn off or something. I don't know. But this is Tiana. Her trait is silly because I was stuck between clingy and silly. And she was definitely not clingy because she knew how to hold her own in Princess and the Frog. So that's why I decided to give her silly. This is Jasmine from Aladdin. Her trait is it's fussy. So she's going to be probably our most difficult child that we have. Her trait is fussy. This is Aurora. Let me try to get a good shot at her. This is Aurora from Sleeping Beauty. Her trait is wild. This is Cinderella over here. Her trait is angelic. This is Belle from Beauty and the Beast. Her trait is inquisitive. This is Snow White. Her trait is charmer. And this is Ariel, last but not least. Ariel from The Little Mermaid. Her trait is independent. So that's a chair for them to sit in. And it's a bookshelf. And that's all, folks. That's literally all that's in here. And I don't know how this is going to work, but I guess we'll just have to figure it out. So here we are. I'm going to have to change Tiana's hair in the next part. I don't know what happened, you know. It's a mess. It's a mess. Like, I don't know, Sims 4 has been glitching a little bit. Or a lot. I don't know. But I tried. I really did try. I tried. But anyway, I'm going to go over here in the fridge and what? Oh, we're not going to do that anyway. We are actually going to just fix a quick meal. Grilled cheese, party size, enough for 8, which is enough for pretty much all of them. Even Elsa, if she wants something to eat. Are they just going to stand there? I guess they'll move eventually. Oh, I forgot to color that. I'm such an idiot. Idiot. But here's Elsa making some grilled cheese for the toddlers. They're just gonna stand out here. Looking at the plants. If autonomy is off, I guess that means that they're not going to do anything. I don't know. I really don't know. So I mean, they're just standing there. Okay, so she's moving. I mean, that's good, I guess. So Elsa's done. That was fast. Let's see. We're going to grab a serving for Cinderella. Then we're going to grab a serving for... Girl, what happened? Belle. Then we're going to... Pretty much, it is a toddler party in here. Yes. Hey, everybody, it's me, Belladonna, and I am here with a brand new LP mini series called the 7 Toddler Challenge for The Sims 4. As you all know, toddlers came out around 2 or 3 days ago, and everyone's been going toddler crazy in the Simmy community. As well as me. And when I heard that there was a challenge called the Toddler Challenge, the Toddler Challenge, and Sim Supply did it, I know I just had to try it out. Because the more the merrier, right? And I've been into toddlers, like, since the announcement. Like, everything I do now on Sims is toddlers. But I do have a feeling that after I'm done with this challenge, I probably don't want to deal with toddlers ever again. But hopefully that won't be the case. So yeah, if you are new to my channel, welcome. Hopefully you'll stick around on this crazy, amazing adventure with me. And if you are not new, then well, what's up? How you doing? But moving along with my 7 toddler challenge, mine is a little bit different than the norm. I just didn't make up random Sims and put them all together. I kind of took my time and kind of, you know, put some effort into it, but not really. Not really. Mine is a little bit different than the Sim Supplies Challenge because I'm doing it with a twist, a Disney princess kind of twist. Yes, Disney princesses. And you are already looking at one. Because my adult Sim is Elsa from Frozen.